Alex Davies awarded Lancashire County cap. Wicketkeeper batsman Alex Davies was awarded East County cap on the opening day of Lancashire's Specsavers County Championship fixture against Surrey at Emirates Old Trafford. The 23-year-old learned his game at Darwen Cricket Club, and he has played for Lancashire at every age level, before joining the Lancashire Academy at the end of 2010. He was then awarded a joint academic scholarship contract for 2012. Davies made his first team debut in a 40-over game against Glamorgan in 2011, 2 days before his 17th birthday, becoming Lancashire's youngest ever one-day player in the process. A year later, the wicketkeeper made his first class debut against Surrey at Liverpool at the end of the 2012 Championship season. It wasn't until 2015 that Davies started to let himself in the Lancashire first team. He hit 7 half-centuries in the Championship and 2 in the Royal London One Day Cup before being named Man of the Match in the NatWest T20 Blast Final in 2015, after hitting 47 off 26 balls as Lancashire Lightning lifted the domestic T20 trophy for the first time. Davies was ruled out for the majority of the 2016 campaign through knee injury, but is impressed this year with the Donegal star hitting 3 centuries in the Specsavers County Championship against Essex, Somerset, and Hampshire and averages over 52. England at Emirates Old Trafford 2018 International Hospitality England v West Indies 2017.